Hey, it's Alyssa. We are following up today on the investigation happening at Sue's Accessories store in Mission, Kansas. A woman has been arrested for allegedly selling some counterfeit designer handbags. So we decided to talk to an expert here at Halls today about what to look for when it comes to buying designer handbags.